See this problem. This is the problem on RLVP, relative lowering of vapor pressure. So in this, which information is given? Check it once. A current of dry air is first passed through bulb containing solution of A, where A is solute, in water, and then through the bulb containing pure water. First dry air is sent through solution. After that, pure solvent. Already I had explained the experiment. What is that? Ostwald-Walker dynamic method. So this is the problem based on that method. So here mass loss in the solution is 1.92, and whereas the mass loss in pure water is 0.08. Then mole fraction of A is asked. So here, what is the formula? RLVP, we have RLVP equals to P naught minus PS by P naught. This is equal to mole fraction of solute. So we have to find out X2. P naught, PS, P naught information is given in the question. So from the knowledge of experiment, Ostwald-Walker method, loss in the mass of solution bulb is directly proportional to which factor? PS. Mass loss in the solution bulb is directly proportional to PS. So here, this expression, how to write P naught minus PS? P naught minus PS expression, how to write? P naught minus PS is mass loss. Mass loss in solvent bulb by P naught, how to get mass loss in both solution plus solvent. So this is equal to mole fraction of solute. What is the mass loss in solvent bulb? Mass loss in solvent bulb is given as, what is that? 1.92. P naught minus PS means mass loss in solvent bulb. Okay. Similarly, mass loss in both solution and solvent. So take 1.92, because mass loss in what is that? Where is it? Yes. Mass loss in solvent bulb is given 0.08 divided by mass loss in both. That means 1.92 in solution plus 0.08 in pure solvent. This is equal to mole fraction of solute. Now mole fraction of solute equals to 0.08 by, what is its value? If you sum up these two now, you will get 2. 1.92 plus 0.08 means 2. So you will get the answer 0.04. So mole fraction of solute is 0.02. That means fourth option.